Hi, I'm Lydia.
Hi, I'm Jamie.
Hi, I'm Peyton.
Hi, I'm Claire.
Today we chose the song What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. Where to find this video? All you have to do is go on YouTube and type in the name What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong. This song was recorded around 1968.
We have identified musical elements of the song. The bass is carrying the melody throughout the song, and this can easily be noticed right away. This also has a slower tempo, around 70 beats per minute, and you can notice this all throughout the song.
All right, so now we are going to clap to the beat of this song.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
Now, at 22 seconds, we will demonstrate the meter.
And I think to myself,
one, two, three.
What a wonderful world.
Next, at 34 seconds, we will give an example of single
beat. I see skies of blue. What a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.